Chelsea hold firm over Real Madrid's pursuit of Eden Hazard with Europa League champions wanting 100 pound. Chelsea want over 100 pound from Real Madrid before they let Eden Hazard leave. Hazard's deal expires next summer, but Blues want as much as possible for him. The Belgium international has stated that he could say goodbye this summer by Tom Farmer for Mail Online published 9:47 BST, 5 Juni 2019, updated 12:08 BST, 5 Juni 2019. Chelsea are set to dig their heels in as they aim to keep hold of their best player Eden Hazard. The Blues are demanding that Real Madrid meet their 100 million valuation of Hazard, which is yet to happen. Hazard's contract expires next summer, but Chelsea are determined to get as much for him as possible. Chelsea are demanding over 100 million from Real Madrid for star player Eden Hazard. Real Madrid chief executive José Ángel Sánchez has been in London to speak with Chelsea's board. They wanted to complete a deal for the Belgium international earlier this week, but that hasn't happened. Punkt. Real Madrid boss Zinedine Zidane is keen to push forward on a summer overhaul of his squad after confirming the signing of Luka Jovic on Tuesday. Hazard said after Chelsea won the Europa League that he could be saying goodbye. Let's block it. Why?